passed upon the stairs, spoke of one will, although I wasn't there. Said I was his friend, which came as a surprise. I spoke into his eyes, I must have died alone a long time ago. I laughed and shook his hand.